That's a fairly long term. So I don't know if they're looking for faster returns. Maybe they are looking for more returns, 10 times, 5, 11, 20 times, but faster. Okay, any other
I think BT is a very objective in what you're looking for. They feel that too much of the money aspect, and sometimes your business plan could be great, but you know, the way you present it, probably you would have missed out on some latent sources of money that you could have made from the investment. If the presentation isn't up to the mark, probably the VCs do not even look at it again. So it's the presentation of the first time that you have to cover all the places and make them feel that this is going to make money. So even if your idea is really great and probably isn't worthy of making money and your presentation was not up to the mark, the VCs are not going to look at it again. So probably on that aspect.
Moreover, VCs are quite often not going to certain sectors like manufacturing or agriculture. They have particular inclination towards technology ideas or certain set of ideas, sector. That could be one reason that many of them.
Do you know of any VCs who are interested in real estate? Ever heard of them?
No, no, no.
Anyone? Do you think they invest in real estate? ICICI has recently started a venture capital fund for real estate. So VCs are coming into all industries, they are not avoiding. It's just that particular VCs are fond of certain industries, that could be possible. Like you are aware of some VCs who are interested in, you know, IT, etc., or technology, whatever. So they have their own preferences. But today VCs are present in most industries. That's why I wanted to bring the real estate example in front of you. Yeah. What we are saying is, how can we avoid these problems is something I'm scared for today. That's what the research was done by Dr. John Mullen and his team. So they interviewed and surveyed a lot of VCs, angel investors, and entrepreneurs, and then came up with these characteristics. What your opportunity should be like, what it should adhere to, what domain it should follow. And that's what I'm going to tell you.